means necessary at their disposal. Sharpened teeth and claws, brawn and strength. But sometimes, nature creates a creature's survival depends on deception and disguise. Sometimes the most innocent living beings have the greatest capacity for ultimate domination. So what do we do?
Yes, sir. This is the place. Just sign in the highlighted area right here. She certainly does have unusual eyes.
Water from, preferably Evian. The accommodations here are atrocious.
One of your ushers suggested I fill Luna's bowl with water from the fountain.
Can you believe that? How common. My Luna's a blue ribbon winner. She can't just drink tap water.
You people are impossible. Does anybody in this place know what they're doing?
I'll find it myself. Oh look, there's a bag of ice over there.
I suppose waiting around for it to melt would be faster than getting assistance from you people.
Yeah, so?
Well, I'm not superstitious. I'm just... I'm really stupid.
Okay, stop talking. We're getting to you, Simon.
Ooh, looks like it's gonna be good.
Thank you. for a chewy.
I have to make sure your litter of puppies grows up big and strong. It's a good thing they stayed at home with Mom.
It is the law of nature to destroy whatever threatens one's own existence. With these defeats come change and mutation. Survival is the ultimate goal. What new threat will this defeat bring?
Well, I'm still here tripping on the breeze.